I started YouTuber at the age of 17. Cooker in G-Temple. Horaichi Temple in the West. There is a guide map of Kakurinji Park. The area around Kakurinji is beautifully maintained as a park and is a place of relaxation for the citizens of Kakogawa. Kakurinji Temple is a temple of the Tendo sect, and it is said that Kaisen was founded by Prince Shotoku and was founded in the second year of Emperor Sushun, 589 AD. It was built about 56 years before the Fikano Kaishin, 645 AD, which is easy for Japanese people to understand. The main hall and Thishidu of the temple building are national treasures. Important cultural properties include Jokodo, Bell Tower, Gashadu, and Gomadu. There are many national treasures and important cultural properties other than buildings. This is the reason why it is called Horyuji Temple in the West, because many cultural properties remain. However, there was a danger that temple treasures would be burned down due to Oda Nobunaga, but it is said that he escaped the war by persuading the lords of Himeji, Kuroda Mototaka and Kuroda Yoshitaka. It is probably one of the few temples in the former Harima region, currently southwestern Hyogo Prefecture, that was not damaged by Oda Nobunaga. Prince Shotoku, who was founded, is a person familiar to Japanese people. Personally, he was also interested in Hata no Kawakatsu, who was effective in building Kakurinji Temple. A group of engineers led by him, and many Tatsuyama stones that still remain in Kakurinji Temple. In addition, there is a small bonus at the end, so please have a look if you are interested. The stone pillar is engraved with a place to protect the spirit of Crown Prince Shotoku. There is something I would like you to see before entering Kakurinji. I will introduce it as far as I can understand. First of all, the stone pillar is made of blue Tatsuyama stone. The lower stone is the yellow Tatsuyama stone. I'm a little worried because the stones at the bottom can be seen to be misaligned. The stone pillar has a wonderful processing. Most of the stones here are Tatsuyama stones. There is a slight deviation. According to the information board, it was built in 589 AD as a dojo to spread Buddhism by ordering Prince Shotoku at the age of 16 to Hata no Kawakatsu. Omitted, in the latter half, the deep connection between Kakurinji Temple, Kuroda Mototaka, and Yoshitaka, Kanbei, is written. In connection with the anecdote between Prince Shotoku and Hata no Kawakatsu, there is Tomari Shrine that I introduced the other day, about 1.5 kilometers in a straight line from Kakurinji Temple on the stone monument in the precincts. In the Asoka period, 592 to 710 AD, when Prince Shotoku built Kakurinji Temple, his aide, Hata no Kawakatsu, solicited his own deity, Kuni Kukasu Okami, from the country of Ki. The shrine was built. Excerpt. When I check it on the map, Kakurinji Temple and Tomari Shrine are close to each other. It's about 2 kilometers on foot from Kakurinji Temple, and I still don't feel it is far. If I imagine it, I think that Kakurinji Temple and the current Tomari Shrine had a close relationship when Kakurinji Temple was built. Needless to say, the key man for that is Hata no Kawakatsu. Kokurenji Temple has been selected as one of the 60 selections of Kokugawa in my town. The paving stone of this approach is Tatsuyama Stone. This side of the stone pillar is engraved with the first Japanese Buddhism, former Shitenji Temple, Totosan Kakurinji Temple. Prince Shotoku no Seigoku 27th Totosan Kakurinji Temple. This is called the Joyato Nightlight. The Joyato is installed along the Kaido Highway for the safety of the night road. The Joyato serves as a street light as it is today, and is often installed as a Mikisirube signpost on the road. In the old days, candles and rapeseed oil were burned and lit. It is a stone lantern made of Tatsuyama stone. Since it is a Tatsuyama stone, it may have been possible to process such soft curve. The stone lantern is engraved with the fact that it was manufactured in April of the third year of Kaei, 1850 AD. Yellow and red Tatsuyama stones are used for the approach. A lot of Tatsuyama stones remain around here. Tatsuyama Stone remains here.
It's a great image. The contrast between the blue sky and the three-story pagoda is beautiful. It is a magnificent Neo-Mon. The pillars are not so thick compared to the roof, which emphasizes the beautiful roof. Thank you. On the information board, the information about Neomon, a cultural property designated by the prefecture, is written. It was built in imitation of the main hall during the Muromachi period, 1336 to 1573 AD, and seems to have been extensively repaired and remodeled at the end of the Edo period, 1603 to 1868 AD. This Buddhist statue is called Kongo Rikishi, and is the guardian deity of Buddhism and has a role of defending Buddhist enemies. There are two Kongo Rikishi, the Agyo with an open mouth and the Wamgyo with a tight mouth. Agyo expresses an expression of anger. Wamgyo expresses an expression with anger hidden inside. When the statue of Kongo Rikishi is placed at the gate of the temple, it will be called Nyo. In Japanese temples, you may see a muscular statue of Nyo standing at the entrance. Nyo represents the guardian deity that eliminates Buddhist enemies in the temple. It may be better to translate Nyo in English as guardians of the temple rather than Nyo. When the Nyo statue is placed outdoors, it is more easily damaged than the indoor Buddhist statue because it is affected by the wind and rain. It is unavoidable from the role of the statue of Nyo. But when I look at the statue of Nyo at Kakurinji Temple this time, I think that the figure shows that it faithfully protects its assigned role. From now on, I would like to see the statue of Nyo from that perspective. It is a statue of Nyo, Agyo. Kansai Flower Temple No. 9 Kakurinji Temple. This is Wamgyo. The main hall of the National Treasure can be seen in front. From here, continue to the second part. Please look forward to it. This video has a slightly different content from the previous edits. Until now, it was like chasing two rabbits, but this time I tried to chase one rabbit at a time. I would like to proceed with this style in the future. This story goes into the main subject. Kakurinji is a famous temple. You can understand why it is famous by looking at the many cultural properties owned by Kakurinji Temple. This time, I introduce the places to see, free of charge, before entering the precinct. You can see precious Tatsuyama stone pillars, stone lanterns, paving stones, stone walls, etc. Tatsuyama stones deteriorate year by year, so it is important to look at valuable cultural properties now. It seems that many Tatsuyama stones were used because Kakurinji is close to Tatsuyama, Takasago City, which is the production center of Tatsuyama stones, less than 5 kilometers in a straight line. Prince Shotoku is also the foundation of Ikarugodera Temple in Taishu Town, Hyogo Prefecture, which is about 25 kilometers in a straight line from Kakurinji Temple. It seems that Prince Shotoku and the Harima region had a deep connection because the prince had a territory. But Hada no Kawakatsu seem to have a deeper relationship with the Harima region than Prince Shotoku. It is well known that Hada no Kawakatsu was based in Uzumasa, Kyoto. Why was the connection between the Hada clan and the Harima region so deep? I don't know much about it, but I'm trying to find points little by little. In the second part of the video, we will enter the precincts of Kakurinji Temple and edit and publish the main hall, Taishido, and three-story pagoda. I'm a little worried if I can express a wonderful cultural property well, but I will do my best. Thank you for your watching. I will continue to improve the level of video content little by little. I want to raise it. With hope, good luck and subscribe to IFM channel if you do, I will be motivated. Thank you. National Treasure Kakuin Jimino. Continue to part 2. This is a bonus. The distance from Kakurinji Temple to Tatsuyama, Takasago City, which produces Tatsuyama Stone, is about 4.5 kilometers in a straight line. You have to cross the Kalkogawa by boat, but it's a short distance. I will explain about Tatsuyama Stone that I am personally interested in. Tatsuyama Stone is produced on the right bank of the lower reaches of the Kalkogawa River, mainly near Tatsuyama, Takasago City, Hyogo Prefecture. As a stone material, it has strength and viscosity suitable for processing. It was transported to various parts of Japan by sea from the Hokigawa-Tanigawa that flows near the place where the Tatsuyama stone is cut out. It has a history of about 1700 years and is also used for sarcophagus, foundation stone of buildings, outer walls of buildings, etc., which were housed in ancient burial mounds. Many stone walls, stone steps, stone lanterns, foundation stones, and paving stones still remain in the local cities of Takasago and Kalkogawa. It is about 25 kilometers in a straight line from Kakurinji Temple to Ikarugadera Temple in Taishi Town, Hyogo Prefecture, which is also said to have been opened by Prince Shotoku given the age when Ikarugadera Temple was founded. 606 AD, there is no doubt that the Hata clan was involved. Ikarugadera,